Hi everyone, this is Sharik again and welcome back to Globetrot with Arabic. Yesterday we did a lesson from the seaside in Croatia and Rovinj. Today we're gonna do a very similar location, but the difference is that I'm at the restaurant. So we're gonna talk about some food, we're gonna talk about the sea again and things related to the restaurant. If you found value in the lesson that I did yesterday, please subscribe to my channel and I'm gonna turn my camera now so I can start showing you where I am. Okay, so to start showing you, I am in a restaurant and I'm sitting in the balcony of the restaurant. So to say I am in a restaurant in Arabic, Ana fi mat'am. Mat'am. So mat'am means restaurant. Ana fi, I am in. Ana fi mat'am, I am in a restaurant. As you can see, I'm sitting on the balcony and it overlooks the sea. Ana fi ash-shurfa. Ash-shurfa. So, shurfa is a balcony. Ash-shurfa is the balcony. So to say I am in the balcony, you're going to say ana fi ash-shurfa. But we join them together to make the pronunciation better. So we say ana fi shurfa. Or if you want to say in a balcony, you can say ana fi shurfa, simply shurfa without the ash-shurfa. So let's say it overlooks the sea. Ana fi shurfa tutil ala al-bahr. Tutil is overlooks. Ala, on. Al-bahr, the sea. We know this word from yesterday, right? Tutil ala al-bahr, overlooks the sea. So the whole sentence would be ana fi shurfa tutil ala al-bahr. I am in a balcony that overlooks the sea. We already know what boats are, right? Yesterday we said hunaka qawarib fil bahr. There are boats in the sea. Let's look over there. There are lots of beautiful houses. So I'm gonna say hunaka, hunaka, there are or there is. We know this. Hunaka buyut jamila. Buyut jamila. So buyut is in the plural. In the singular we say bayt. So hunaka buyut jamila. Jamila is beautiful. Because it's plural, so buyut is a plural word, that's why we say jamila. But if it was just bayt, we were gonna say hunaka bayt jamil. Okay, I'm gonna show you my food, which is my breakfast. So that's why we're gonna say fatur. So breakfast in Arabic is fatur. So what am I eating? Hada khubz. This is bread. Hada khubz. We can say hadihi salata. It's very similar to salad. So hadihi salata wa hada khubz. And there's cheese in my sandwich, so I'm gonna say jubna. Jubna. We can even say sandwich in Arabic. So hada sandwich jubna. So I can say ana akul, I eat or I'm eating. Ana akul jubna wa khubz ma banadura. Banadura, tomato. So khubz, jubna, banadura. And I'm drinking juice with coffee. Ana ashrab al-asir. Al-asir. Asir is juice and it's orange juice. So asir burtuqal. Asir burtuqal. So ana ashrab asir, and then I'm gonna add the al of the orange, we say in Arabic. Asir al-burtuqal. Again, ana ashrab asir al-burtuqal. And coffee as well. Wa Al-qahwa and the coffee. That's how we say it in Arabic. Wal-qahwa. Qahwa alone is coffee. Wal-qahwa and the coffee. So basically, the words are wa al-qahwa, but we're joining them together and it becomes wal-qahwa. My coffee has sugar, so I'm gonna say there is sugar in the coffee. So we can say hunaka. We already know we say hunaka, right? Hunaka sukkar. Sukkar is sugar. Hunaka sukkar fi, which means in, fi al-qahwa. Hunaka sukkar fi al-qahwa. And it's actually brown sugar, so we can say, we can actually say two things. We can say sukkar bunni. Bunni is brown. So sukkar bunni, literally brown sugar. But in Lebanon we actually say asmar. Sukkar asmar. And asmar means like brunette. So that's why when we say sukkar asmar, we don't mean brunette sugar, but we mean brown sugar. So to say there's brown sugar in my coffee, I say hunaka sukkar asmar fi al-qahwa, in the coffee. I can also say fi qahwati. Fi qahwati, in my coffee. And finally, I want to show you here that there are beautiful flowers. Hunaka azhar jamila. There are beautiful flowers. And actually, they are red. So I'm going to say hunaka azhar. There are flowers. Jamila. Beautiful. Wa hamra. And red. Wa hamra. Hunaka azhar jamila wa hamra. And also, actually, if these were, let's say, roses, we could have said hunaka wurud. Hunaka wurud jamila wa hamra. So wurud is in the plural. In the singular, we say warda. Warda. And azhar is also in the plural. So in the singular, we say zahra. Zahra. And finally, to finish this, I'm going to say there are people in the restaurant. So هناك ناس في المطعم. هناك ناس في المطعم. And they are eating breakfast. يأكلون. يأكلون. They eat. يأكلون الفطور. الفطور is, as we said, breakfast in modern standard Arabic. So that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, don't forget to subscribe. I will try to record another lesson tomorrow from a different location. Thank you very much and see you soon. Bye bye. Ma'a salama.